Struggling to make your text pop or images in PowerPoint? Here is a clever table trick you have probably never seen before. In this tutorial, I will show you how to make your text stand out using just a table. Start by inserting your background image. Now, insert your table with 15 columns and 1 row. Resize the table and choose No Border from the Table Design tab. Use the eyedropper tool to pick darker shade from your image and apply it as the table fill color. Right-click on the table. Select each cell in the table. Start from the rightmost cell and set transparency to 99%. Move left, decreasing transparency by 10% each time. Add a clean modern text on top of the table. Now, duplicate the slide. On the first slide, shift it up the slide and increase the image size slightly. On the second slide, go to Transition tab and apply Morph. Run the slideshow and watch the smooth modern animation come to life. A clean modern text effect using just one table, simple, creative, and super effective. If you found this trick helpful, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and let me know in the comments what PowerPoint challenge you want me to solve next.